the objective and if what happens if you complete and fail it. In this class, show that I require 8 points. So the 2 dice is for this. It's the point for the event. So when I toss the die, here is 11. That means I complete the objective. This objective complete is you will get nothing from it. But so and when you finish, you put it below the deck. When another player, and when you complete, you get the chance to occupy the sector. And if another player come here to stop at the same sector that you occupy, this player will have to draw a card and get higher points that indicate in the circle behind the regular point. In this card, regular point is a T, and but occupied point is a 4. That means I need to 4 points to complete the objective. When I toss, เป็นเซลนะหนึ่ง if the player got to they fail and have to pay the half supply point that fail to the another player that occupy this area.
So what you think the user or the player will gain from your game?
They will get a lot of fun and the knowledge of the history of Thailand.
Okay, very good.